I think it's fantastic, you know, the kind of recognition now the Indian film industry is getting all over the world, and I think that's the reason why it's getting all kind of international, you know, tourism. I think the tourism of the country also goes up when they see, you know, when Indians see, okay, the film is being shot in Korea, you know, that's what happened with Switzerland so much.
I will obviously promote people I know from the industry. I would say that, you know, we all should shoot or, you know, because I've already seen the AV. I think it's very beautiful, Korea. I've always been very fond of the Korean community and their place. I think it's really beautiful and amazing. And they're very advanced also. And so I think it'll be a very nice change for all of us.
I think the best thing about Bollywood is that wherever we've gone, whether it's Turkey, whether it's Switzerland, London, we have always made sure that the rest of India follows. So I think that the South Korean government is doing a great initiative, first of all, by roping us in.